Welcome back to my YouTube channel Digital Learner. Today we discuss about comparative politics. This chapter covers amount of semester 3 and paper 5. Core paper 5. So in this lesson we shall discuss about meaning of comparative politics or what is comparative politics. And what are the definition of comparative politics and evolution of comparative politics? The study of comparative politics involves conscious comparison in studying political experience, institution, behavior and process of system government in a comprehensive manner. It includes the study of even extra-constitutional agencies having their immediate connection, open or tacit, with the formal governmental organs. The extra-constitutional agencies are like political parties, pressure groups, interest groups, media. So these are the extra-constitutional agencies. It is therefore concerned with the study of similarities and differences or dissimilarities in the working of political institution and in the pattern of political behavior. In simple words, we can say comparative politics involves a comparative study of various political system, either as a whole or through comparative analysis of their structure and functions. Now we shall discuss about some of the definition of comparative politics. According to John Bondel, comparative politics is the study of pattern of national governments in the contemporary world. According to M.G. Smith, or M.G. Smith described that comparative politics is the study of the form of political organizations, their properties, correlations, variation, and mode of changes. According to E.A. Freeman, or E.A. Freeman stated that comparative politics is the comparative analysis of various forms of government and diverse political institutions. According to M. Curtis, comparative politics is concerned with significant regularities, similarities, and differences in the working of political institutions and political behavior. Now, we shall discuss about evolution or development of comparative politics. So we will discuss the various stages of development of comparative politics as an independent subject. Comparative politics is a part of the political science. Comparative politics and political science are synonymous to each other. So comparative politics evolved or developed in different stages. First of all, we shall discuss about how comparative politics evolved during ancient period. Since time very ancient, comparative politics has been a very popular and useful subject of study within the broad ambit of political science. Aristotle, the father of political science, observed the working of 158 constitutions and used knowledge of for answering such questions as which is an ideal state, which can be the best practical state, which is the best constitution. So he searched these questions by analyzing, by observing 158 constitutions of the world. Comparative politics, comparative study of political institutions, governments and processes have been developing as a major and popular area for investigation with a large number of political scientists. After Aristotle, several political thinkers like Cicero, Polybius, Machiavelli, Montesquieu, J.S. Mill, Bagehot, and others used the comparative method in a highly productive way. So, we shall discuss about the development of comparative politics during 19th century. In 19th century, comparative politics studies popularly designated as a comparative government were used by the political scientists for arriving at correct and valid conclusion regarding the nature and organization of the state and the government through a comparative study of organization, power, functions of various political institutions working in the various state. The features, merits, demerits, similarities and dissimilarities of political institutions were compared as an attempt was made to identify the best political institution. This focus continued to remain popular up to the end of 19th century. Now we shall discuss about the development of comparative politics during the rise of new political system in Asia and Africa. The increased opportunity for comparative politics provided by the rise of several new political systems in Asia and Africa in post-Cold War period. In post-Cold War period or after the Second World War, a large number of new political systems or new states arise in Asia and Africa subcontinent or in Asia and African continent. So, the working of governmental system in those states gave opportunity to the political scientists to reach a conclusion about the comparative analysis of different political systems. During the 20th century, how comparative politics evolved or developed during 20th century? In 20th century, the ancient tradition received a systematic use and development at the hand of a large number of political scientists, particularly Wok, Jing, Munro, C.F. Strong, Herman Feiner, Almon Powell, Blondel, A.R. Ball, Coleman, David Apter, S.C. Feiner, and others. These political scientists developed the comparative politics during 20th century. Political scientists now advocated comprehensive realism, precision, and use of scientific method as the new goal for the study of comparative politics. Thank you very much. In next video, we shall discuss about characteristics of or features of comparative politics. Thank you very much.